everybody. I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports.
Of all the things that went right for them in their win last week, the receiving yards this fella provided may have been the key. He was terrific. Can he keep that momentum going in this one?
It's the Saints going up against the Bills.
Well, Larry, no snow in the forecast, but the wind is whipping off Lake Erie and into New Era Field, just south of Buffalo, New York. A few moments ago, to the delight of this Buffalo crowd, it was the Bills racing out of the tunnel as they get set to match up with Drew Brees and the New Orleans Saints. Hello, everybody. With Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And, Charles, you take a look at the Bills entering play here. They're halfway home, looking good at a perfect 8-0. And here's the first carry for LeSean McCoy. And a nice spin into some open field. And all the way down to the 26.
Made the contact just as he's trying to haul it in.
Here we go! Ohio! Ohio!
Second and 10 now, it's Taylor. And he comes back with one complete. 11 yards and a Buffalo first down. From the red zone now, here's Taylor on first down. Over the middle, it's Holmes. And he'll get it here.
Come on, let's go!
On third down, Taylor. And he'll check this one down in the corner. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal.
Black round! Black round! Let's go!
Offense looks to punch it in here from the one. And he takes it in across the chalk for a Bills touchdown. Tyrod Taylor keeping it himself from a yard out. And the Bills have taken the early lead. Ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's a great spot to be in, but I love the phrase, if it ended today. And I guarantee you, that's what they've discussed in their locker room. Speed, and what I love the most, he finished each and every run.
Now Taylor on first down. Got his man complete over the middle. That's Holmes. Now a first down carry here for McCoy. And now running right through him. And he's brought down.
Ohio, let's go! White, 90!
Well, now they'll try the end around. And he'll be a couple yards shy of the red zone here at the 22-yard line.
This guy's running every route well in the route tree and getting better at it all the time. Really honing his game. They expect a pretty good jump out of him.
And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
Let's talk a little football 101 here, because one of the keys to advancing the ball downfield, success on first down. Huge difference, as we know, between second and four and second and 8 and 9.
And brought down, but not before reaching the 45. Pay one day.
Yeah, they certainly will. They react very quickly to the thrown football.
And this time he's got the hookup. It's complete. And he's able to get it to the 33. Good. From the shotgun, it's Taylor. Wide open receiver complete. That one goes for 24 yards.
Territory with just a little time, do you try something?
You're thinking about jump-starting your team, right? You just mentioned it. They're down. They're trying to get back into the game.
Throwing now, Taylor on first down. Oh, he's got a man wide open. Complete. 40. On first and 10, it's Taylor. Trying to lay one up deep. And he's got tight end Clay. Touchdown, Buffalo. Charles Clay, as the first half is winding down, and the Bills have cut it to within a score.
Brandon, my man, just one sentence for that one. Clinic.
On first down, Taylor. It's caught. Tolbert. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. They're looking to put a drive in the end zone.
Oh, I agree with you totally. No one goes out on the field and says, all right, let's just settle for three, except in certain situations, trying to ice a game.
Taylor now on first down. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a
simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, when I'd be in practice sessions and I'd hear nine from the receivers.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And an alley to run. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48.
Their guys up front, maybe something they can build on as this game continues.
They'll try a little trickery here on the end around. And he's got some space here. And he'll get it down here to the 43.
But they have to feel good about how they've been throwing it overall.
Oh, good move. And down to the 36-yard line here. The first throw now for the backup, Nathan Peterman. And he is into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. Ending in a touchdown. Do you stick with that formula?
That would be the number one thing you would think of, but so many guys now would look at it and say, we've got them.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he's got Rome. And he's finally taken down, but not before getting across midfield and across the 40. Throwing on first down, Taylor. And some room to maneuver. There he goes inside the 30. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line.
Come on, Flex Rowell! Flex Rowell!
On first and 10, Taylor. That is caught inside the 5. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Buffalo touchdown. His sixth touchdown of the season, and the Bills will extend their lead.
There, don't force the run. Just make sure you hang on to the football and keep the clock ticking.
And he's got his man. It's the tight end Clay. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory.
Here we go.
Now Taylor going to hand this one off to McCoy. And he's brought down. Back-to-back nice plays, 12-yard.
Tell you what they're looking for and make sure that they're still attacking, yet at the same time not going so fast as to leave too much time on the clock.
And he's going to get this down near the 20-yard line.
In the box in a big way. 6, 7, 8, 9, whatever it's going to take, puts a little bit more pressure on your big offensive line.
Well, he's taken down, but not before. They're looking at a third and goal here. He can run for it, and he'll get in. Touchdown, Buffalo. Tyrod Taylor, a 4-yard touchdown scamper. And the Bills will add on to their lead. All through up in Detroit. And it was the Lions who emerged victorious in that one. Zach Zenner, 2 touchdowns on the ground to help lead the way. But Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points. Continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.